Lose till we lose, baby, I guess. And they've got good positioning right here. I would not have commit there. Won't skip his own goal. Yeah, you're just gonna wanna clear it right there because I can just, even though I had an awful recovery right here, I can still get this. And my teammate probably could have gotten it, but. So. If you see they're following up, don't just try to keep the center. Oh, that's not his fault then. That's okay. I'm just gonna chase a little bit here. Went to the demo there. You don't want to demo him there, because he's already got no boot. Fake him out a little bit that I have boot. His bumps are just out of place. I don't know what my teammate was doing there. He's just not playing at the speed. And see, now if he follows up, he has to use a bunch of boost, either aerial for it or get my shove. That's actually a good time to cut rotation like my teammate did, because then saves us on a bunch of food. If you're gonna commit there, you need to score. What is he doing here? He boosts into the boost, wasting about 40 of it, and then... I don't know if I'll count this game. Why? Not a bad car, a little SSG decal. I just got balled. Nah, my bad. I shouldn't have passed it that fast. To bump him there, but my teammate does not know how to flick. He said he's playing bad today. No way. Sick! Woo! Pass. I can almost do whatever I want there because I have boost and it's 0 seconds and they're low boost. I can just backflip there because it's hitting the ball towards their side when two of them commit. I know that seems like an odd time to commit, but... Come on, teammate, you got open net opportunity, and he goes for boot. Easy. I should've, like... drop it back there because my teammate wants to go. I shouldn't have missed that. That's game. was like two games away from champ to Monday. Teammate from last game. I'm gonna take a wider turn. I just missed. My teammate gets a good boomer right now. I feel bad for chasing with my teammate. People say champs are good after that play. Try to hit out. Honestly, I usually don't like it when teammates follow up, but can't argue with a goal, really. Teammate was in the air there, that's why I cut him off a little bit.
What a play!
get behind my teammate there. Fine if I get demo Dirk, he's now back.
60 seconds left on the clock.
And that's a boomer.
Go!
Wait, where was his teammate? I go. Oof. Huge mistake. Oh my word. So bad. Even if I don't care if I miss that boost right there, I shouldn't have gone for it the second time. It's a very diamond thing to do with me. Everyone makes mistakes. I'm not sure about it. What? Probably the fault of the goal. I mean, if you're just doing it to your friends, it's probably fine. If I have one pad, that's probably enough. I wanted to wait for a good pinch right there, because even if I do hit it, he could have dunked me, and that's not fun. Dude, you cannot look, bro.
Magnificent goal! Going to need a tune-up after that.